Ain't life wonderful?
Wonderful.
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 Isn't it wonderful?
Wonderful.
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 So wonderful.
Isn't everything wonderful?
Wonderful now.
That I know are bad. Close my eyes and I count to 10. Hope it's over when I open them. I want the things that I had before, like a Star Wars poster on my bedroom door. I wish I could count to 10, make everything be wonderful again. Hold my mom and I hold my dad. We'll figure out why they get so mad. Hear them scream, I hear them fight. They say bad words and make me wanna cry. Close my eyes when I go.
I stopped in the library to warm up. The librarian noticed me, called me over, and asked if I wanted a library card. Then she handed me a card with my name on it and gave me a book. Gary Paulson was born in a Minnesota town with his parents, and he moved frequently as his father was part of the military. Both of his parents were alcoholics who could be abusive. For Gary, getting a library card gave him more than just access to unlimited books. He is quoted as saying, "The most astonishing thing happened. This silly little card with my name on it gave me an identity I had not had. I felt I had become somebody." Gary Paulson worked in many different careers before he became an author. His most recent career before writing was a satellite technician for an aerospace firm in California. During his time there, he got this idea just to walk away from the job and never look back. He began working his first writing-related job in Hollywood as a magazine proofreader. Gary knew that he wanted to become a writer, so he left Hollywood and returned to his native land of Minnesota, where he rented a cabin on the lake. Gary started writing, and within a year, he had written his first book. Living out in the wilderness, Gary got into the sport of dog racing and eventually participated in an Iditarod. He developed a love of dog racing. However, during his second Iditarod, a medical condition developed that prevented him from ever racing again. I started to focus on writing the same energies and efforts that I was using with the dogs. So we're talking 18, 19, 20-hour days completely committed to work. Totally, viciously, obsessively committed to work. The way I'd run dogs. I still work that way. Completely. All the time. I just work. I don't drink. I don't fool around. I'm just this way. The end result is there's a lot of books out there. Gary Paulson has been called a master storyteller. He has written around 200 books. Each book he writes, he tries to experience firsthand by facing what the main character faces in real life. He does this to make his writings more realistic.
I'm 33.
got 100 years to live. Half the time goes by, suddenly your eyes, another blink of an eye. 67 is gone, the sun is getting high, we're moving on. I'm not denying for a moment, I'm dying for just another moment, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways.